Porque todavía le falta chingo para que pegue la cuerda. Mire, le falta como tanto así para que llegue a la cuerda. Para que haga eso. Pero hay que ver muy bien.
Algo de veras.
¿Eh?
¿Eh,
Julio? ¿Qué? 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 ¿Qué?
Estás obsesionado con la cámara, tú. ¿Duermes con la cámara? ¿Duermes abrazado de ella?
Sí, sí, sí.
Hasta
sí.
Las 6 la venta bien.
Ajá.
Pero el problema es de que nomás se tarda en meter drive, en reverse, a la contada.
What's up, guys? We're back with another video. Man, guys, I haven't been on the YouTube lately, but my boy Omar, I don't know how, he's been posting videos on his own. I don't even remember recording nothing. I don't remember nothing. But this man, because we've been busy at the shop, so we really haven't recorded well, Omar, like in a week and a half, 2 weeks probably.
Mm-hmm.
So this man has content for y'all, so I'm glad this man is behind the camera right now. He's doing an excellent job. We are back with another video, and tomorrow I need you to take the day off from whatever you're doing, because tomorrow I need you the whole day. I don't give a f- I need you the whole day. No, I'm not taking no for an answer. The guy, they're going to be mad at you because tomorrow, guys, we are going to go. We rented out H&P tomorrow. We rented out the track to ourselves. We are going to be taking the baddest full-size Edis Power truck in the world.
That's okay.
I would. We're going to be taking this truck to the track tomorrow to go testing. If y'all know, y'all know. This truck's a bad. And today's video is about something else because I also bought another truck and it just got here. Come on, guys. Check it out. We got another bad coming out. Hey, I hit him a boy for the toes. Best price in town.
Este,
mire, deje.
A ver.
¿Ves que me la puedes poner aquí? Aquí mero. Deja aquí, todavía quita ese muñeco. Ahí también las puestas. Yeah, guys, so we got another little toy. We're about to show y'all. Let me see if we can show y'all real quick under the. It looks ugly right now, but look. If you know, you know. Just put the camera under the room so you can see just a little bit of little sneak peek from the back. Go under. So, yeah, guys, new toy too. Then we got the SS clone over there. It's been there. I said I was never gonna let rain hit it after I painted it, but it already rained like this whole last week. So yeah, I'm already over it a little bit. It looks a little bit ugly, but trust the process. Don't judge the book by its cover. Once y'all see what's underneath all that tailing, y'all gonna be like, damn. Come on, wait till you see the size of the turbos. You see the turbos? They got the turbo kit on there. Brand new from Speedlab. See the size of the turbos on that motor. I'm gonna start training you, because you know, once we go this level of racing, we need a lighter driver, so I think you're gonna be the perfect candidate. How much? Like, you're like, what, 125, 130?
139.
I need you to get down like to 130. todavía está allá. Ya already picked out in there. Ya prende todo. It turned on. I don't got time to take it, so I'm gonna send it on a tow truck.
Just so you can finish it when you got time.
What you think, Omar? So I gained a little bit of weight, guys. In the last month, I haven't gone to the gym like in the last 2-3 months. And in the last month, I put on like 15 pounds. So hopefully, I fit. But this truck was made for a pretty big boy, so I should fit. Hombre, aquí soy. Mira. Ponle pelos para que entre. A ver. Should have a right here and it's over here. Asina.
Mándale.
Asina.
¿Cómo? Te arranca primero.
No, ya va a cambiar solo. Se siente bien feo, güey. Da cuenta que estás encerrado. Ah, ya no me te cambio, va a cambiar sola. Ya no me va a estar así. Hasta fondo. Ya en esta ya le voy a tener que hacer así con un ojito nomás ahí.
¿Qué onda?
Con Gary. Voy a poner el video. Sí, se va a poner. Sí, take a little picture for the gram, Omar. About to send the OBS back to Arnold's to finish the interior on it. I went to go pick it up for Freddy's event, but I didn't even get to race it. So, and it's been here for the last 2 weeks. Hi guys, so as y'all know, this is Uncle Swan's new build after the black truck flip at the Project Torque truck shooter that we did in San Antonio like 2-3 years ago or 4 years ago. So Uncle, as soon as that truck flipped, basically none of the truck was good, so Uncle Juan had to buy another truck, and he went with a completely different setup, completely different animal. This truck, there's levels to this, and this has to be, if not the baddest LS power truck, it's one of the baddest LS power truck in the planet. From chassis to motor to everything. This truck was built by, well, y'all seen it on the channel before when we had originally got it back from Jason Flores. This truck, the whole chassis was built by Straight Eye Performance and Corpus Christi. Jason Flores did it. The chassis, the suspension work, basically the cage, everything. This motor, it's a billet block. Truck was wired by Flaco, turbo kit done by Flaco, tuned by Flaco. So, you know, it's a light truck. It's still all steel, all glass. Light, but it's not, if it makes sense. But yeah, we're gonna go test it tomorrow at HD. We're gonna bring it on the track. And I get some good racing content. So the truck that I just bought is also the chassis built by Jason Flores, by Straight Line Performance. That truck's gonna be light as well. It might not be as, well, this was a little bit heavy to be honest for what it is, but they're gonna be around the same weight. The only difference is that this truck is a full tube chassis. It only has the front stock frame rails, just the very front, just like a little piece. The rest is all tube. And that one over there is back heft. So that one's a tube chassis from the cab back. This one's a tube chassis from the firewall back. But it's gonna be about the same. The only thing is this truck's gonna be a different monster. This truck, like I said, there's levels to this. This truck is gonna, ya se la va a guisar aparte esta troca. Esta troca es otro pedo. That one's gonna be fast, but it's not gonna be fast like this one. This is gonna be something different. But you know, we're gonna see tomorrow. So stay tuned for that vlog as well. Getting it ready for Uncle Juan for tomorrow. We did the oil change on it. We did the spark plugs. We had to bleed the brakes a little bit because they had a little bit of air in the system. And since it was up here already, we did a transmission cooler because I needed a transmission cooler with some lines. And we went ahead and sprayed the chassis with some paint because it had a little, like, you know, corrosion and stuff like that. So it won't get ugly. We went ahead and painted the whole chassis. We're about to put it on the trailer probably tonight after we barbecue and leave it ready on the trailer for tomorrow for the track. But just so y'all can get an idea, guys, it's gonna be big sis and little sis, you know? I'm gonna pull up to the track in style. Verga, güey, qué sabroso, güey. We're gonna end this video, guys, right here. Tomorrow we got another vlog for y'all. Hope y'all like the new toy. We'll show you a little bit more into detail once we start assembling the motor for it and everything else, because that truck's gonna be bad. Shout out to my boy Omar on the camera again. He's bringing content to y'all without me knowing, to be honest. So I appreciate you, my boy. You know, good looking out for the channel and good looking out for the subscribers. And we'll catch you on the next video.